everyone. Welcome to Future Friday with Oillife. We have Mark here with us today. Welcome.
Hello.
We're here to talk about this awesome new social media management dashboard. So, Mark, can you tell us a little bit about it? Tell us what is it and what use does it have for people that might be watching this video?
Sure. Okay, so we've created a social media management app which enables people that are not really confident with social media or don't have time to use social media to grow their business to come onto the app where we've done all the hard work for them. So it's a great way to get new people involved using social media that are just not confident with it at the moment.
Awesome. So it's been out a little while, correct?
Yeah.
And we do have some awesome reviews of people that are absolutely loving it and they wanted to, you know, let us know how much they love it. So I wanted to read a couple of those and let our audience in on that. So we had Jennifer say, I've been using it this week and love, love, love it. Diane said, I love it. It's fantastic and I look forward to doing more work on this site. Becca said, I created an account and I really like it. I think the best part so far is that I am able to post into my Facebook group from my mobile device, which I haven't been able to do with other similar platforms. So are there other places you can post besides Facebook groups?
Yeah, sure. So we started with Facebook, but now you're able to post to Twitter, to Facebook, to Pinterest, to LinkedIn, to Instagram, to Snapchat, to Telegram, to WhatsApp, and Google+. So yeah, just about anywhere you'd feel that you want to post if you're promoting your business, you can do it using the platform.
Awesome. One concern that we've heard in the past, people are looking for a place where they can post to events on Facebook. So is that something that your guys' dashboard can do?
No, not today, but yes, very soon. It's there's an issue with working with Facebook on being able to post to events. But we are working on that as an added functionality that's going to come out hopefully during August.
August, okay. It's coming up soon. So let's look at another review. We had Diane say, so far, I absolutely love this. I scheduled some things already and have yet to explore all the facets of the dashboard. Nicole said, I started using it 2 days ago and am loving it, all in capital letters. It's user-friendly and allows me to manage everything in one spot. I'm a full-time nurse and student, so I need to work effectively and efficiently, and this allows me to do that. So it looks like both those people mentioned that they have all of these tools, all these things in one place. So can you tell me, what are these things?
What are the things? Okay, so there's a lot of stuff inside the dashboard. So if I walk through that in terms of the features that we've got and the content. So first of all, we've brought loads of content together into one place. So there are literally 500,000 images that we've got within the system. They're all copyright free. So there's images on every single topic you can imagine. You know, lots of stuff about essential oils, accessories, but you know, loads of other topics. So literally 500,000 images in the system. And we use those in different ways. So you can access those through something which we call the Visual Composer. The Visual Composer enables you to take a raw image. And you can add text, you can add stickers, you can customize it, you can turn it into something which is really funky, really, really interesting, and you support your post with a really interesting image. The other key feature is what we call suggested messages. So with suggested messages, we actually create the post for you. So you know, if you were using the platform today, and let's say you wanted to post to Facebook, maybe several different Facebook accounts or Facebook pages or groups, Twitter, Pinterest, or any of the others that I mentioned earlier, what you're able to do is access ready-made posts. So we've attached literally, we've created thousands and thousands of posts. Each of those posts have got images and they've got videos attached to them. And the system will suggest some of those posts being added to some of the images. And you can line up, using that particular feature, you can line up literally a week's worth of posts within 2 minutes.
Very
so that's
easy.
Yeah, that's really easy. So for people that are not really familiar with using so much social media too much, we've done the work for them in that case. And if they're working part time, if they don't have a lot of time they can spend on their business, that's a great way to get started.
Right.
In addition, the other really, really key thing that people love is the compliance system.
Okay.
So regardless of how they create a post, so if it's using the suggested messages or they're using the Visual Composer, As they go to schedule that post, everything gets checked. So the main body of the content of the post gets checked. Any text they've put into the image gets checked. And if they're saying something they shouldn't, if they're saying something which is non-compliant, so they're using, you know, words or phrases that they shouldn't really be saying, the system will detect it and it will come back to them and say, sorry, you can't post that because it's non-compliant or it may be non-compliant. So either edit it or just check that the way you're using this word or this particular phrase is compliant. So it's really educational from that point of view.
That sounds awesome. So continuing on, let's check out another quote that we have here. Kirsty says, I'm doing the trial now, and from what I've seen so far, it's amazing. What great functionality. This will reduce my social media time by half. Well done, guys. So good work there. But she mentioned that she was doing the trial. So can you tell us a little bit more about the trial, what that is?
Yeah, sure. So everybody that goes to the website, they can just start using the platform for 14 days just to see if it's for them. It's not going to be for everybody, but the feedback we've had is that most people that go through the trial phase, they absolutely love it. It changes the way that they do the business. They're getting great results. They're getting great engagement with their social media audiences. We allow you to get on, take a trial. You haven't got to put any credit card details in or anything like that. You just see if it's for you. If you decide that you want to continue to use it into the future, then that's fine. Then you can go through one of the routes to subscription.
Right. Okay, that's awesome. Mary said in her quote, I love this. I was able to schedule 2 ads on my team page in the last 2 days, and they did show up. It's so easy and not time consuming, and thank you for introducing this to me. So how does this app, save essential oil business builders time? How is it efficient?
What we find is that people tend to want to post to a lot of places. So if you're being effective, you may have several different Facebook groups, several different Facebook pages, Twitter accounts, Pinterest boards, Instagram accounts. And it's just time consuming. When you're having to go from one to the next, to the next, to the next, to continue to post, it takes a lot of time to do that. In addition, you're having to go and find the content. So you've got to find the images that you want to post. So you'll be cutting and pasting images into your posts. You may be finding videos. You'll be cutting and pasting video links. You're looking for inspiration. So, there's a whole load of kind of physical activities in terms of going from site to site. But in addition, you're looking for inspiration and you're looking for content that to make your posts engaging, to make them interesting. The fact is that we've pulled all of that together. So literally, we've got hundreds of thousands of people that tend to do the majority of their posts. So they'll set up one post for each of their social media platforms, each group, each page, to go out for the next week. They'll do that in a session. That session will take them maybe 10 minutes to line up. So, it's very, very quick. So if you can imagine, if you were trying to post to 10 different social media platforms, if you were continually having to go from one to the next and then figure out something to post to them, it takes hours. With the dashboard, you can do that in minutes.
That's incredible.
That's how they save time.
That's awesome. So last question I'll ask you is there anything else that's in the works? Anything that you kind of want to give these guys a little sneak peek on? Anything else you want to tell us?
Sure. So a little sneak peek. Most of our work at the moment is going into the mobile version. So right now, some of the features are available on mobile, but a lot of them you need to be using a tablet or a desktop or a laptop. Within the next 3 or 4 weeks, we will be releasing a new mobile version, and that will have just all the functionality in it. So you'll be able to take an image, you'll be able to add props, add stickers, add text to that image, post immediately without having to take it onto your tablet or your desktop, and that will still be checked by the compliance system. So you watch out for that one. That's going to be a really great release.
That's exciting. So we're looking forward to that. If you guys have any more comments, questions, anything you want to let us know, if you're already using it and you have a great thing to say, please leave it in our comments and let us know how you feel. Before we go today, I want to mention the affiliate system, right?
Yeah.
Can you tell us a little bit more about that?
Okay, so the affiliate system. So we're putting in place a system now, which means that everybody can get this for free. All you need to do is create an account as a one-off. Then when you introduce 3 people who go through the trial and then subscribe to the system, then we'll add 1 month to your subscription. So everybody could introduce three of their friends, three of their business partners into the dashboard, and once they've got those three people on and using it, they get another month free, and then another month, and then another month, so everyone can get it for nothing.
Love it. Mark, thank you for joining us today. We really appreciate having you here.
Thank you.
And that's all we have today. So thanks so much for joining us.